Hello everybody, Brian Keeler here. I'm here at my studio, the North Star Fine Art on the Commons in Ithaca, but I'm painting a scene of Pennsylvania along the Susquehanna River, the Francis Island Overlook, and eventually there'll be another YouTube clip of me painting on the actual spot, so for my YouTube followers, look for the other one. You can see where I was painting, but I'm finishing it up here now, and this painting goes along with a festival that I'm involved with. In fact, I'm the artistic director and one of the founders of the Susquehanna Summer Solstice Fest in near Towanda and Wyalusing. And come on into the painting now, and I'll tell you about what I was doing here. I started at plein air, and it was just a beautiful February night, very clear, and the sun was actually setting right there. So this is after the sun has gone down, with just a little bit of a glow coming through, hitting the clouds. And it was this time of night, the twilight or the crepuscular time of day, when these twinkling lights of the houses and farms were starting to come on. So that was kind of a special magical thing. And part of what I'm interested in is the topography here, the cultivated fields, and but I'm softening everything because it was dark in the earth on the land there, and on the water and on the river, and but what I was doing when you first saw me here, I was going in with just color right out of the tube, Naples yellow, and it's just the perfect color for this. What I'm trying to do is create some layers of clouds here. So this part right here is one layer, and then the upper part is another layer. So I'm kind of creating some different layers of clouds. And another thing that I was doing is this sort of ambient light. It's hitting this mountain here. It's called Robwood Mountain. This one right here, and so the light's coming from this way, creating a little bit of light on the on that side of the hill, and then over here too. So just a little bit of light coming through from the setting sun, adding a variety of light here. And this color combination that I'm using is called the dyad. I often use it of a violet and a mauve and purple, contrasted with gold and yellow. They're opposites on the color wheel, so it makes for an interesting color combination. I wanted to show you just the raw canvases here too, because people often ask me, you know, why do you do that? And I have a variety of colors here. This is kind of a dark, muted mauve, and this is a more pinkish color. But I often use just gray colors. And then if you look up here, you can see one that's a burnt umber. And this one was actually a violet tone also to the underpainting. And I wanted to encourage you to come to the festival. It's around the summer solstice. It's June 17th through the 23rd. This is the website here on my tablet here, on my computer. And the website, I have to look at it because it's changed. It's SusquehannaSolsticeFest.com. So go to that, get all the information about this wonderful music and art festival. It's got great music on the weekend. It's a plein air festival. Artists from all over the country come. And there's prize money they compete for, and we have a great judge, Gil Williams from Binghamton. So it's a great event, had a beautiful location at French's Island. So get your tickets soon and you save a little bit of money. And look for these paintings on my website, briankeeler.com, or northstarfineart.com. Okay, cheers.